Hello everyone, welcome back to Harney's World.
I'm going to wish my dad a happy 40th.
Along with a beautiful card which I'm going to make it now. Let's learn how to make a Father's Day greeting card.
I have colored paper, sweat paper, glitter, glue, scale, scissors.
Fold the paper into half.
Take the first half and fold it like this.
Fold the paper into half. We need one half to write the message and the other half to make a flower.
Draw a circle.
Get it along. Draw a small circle. Get it along. Draw a small circle. Get it along. Let me write the message.
Let's color them with glitter. Thank you. sure you have to make a flower with this. Them aside from now. Use the glue to stick the foldings. Hold it like this for a few seconds. The message paper here. Close the foldings. Stick the flower petals. Stick the flower on the card. It's ready now. If you like this, give it a try. You can surprise your dad with this beautiful card. If you like my video, please subscribe.